So how can we fix this problem? Well, the first thing we should think about is, well, can we give a base case, right? All of the other recursive definitions we had a way of stopping. So we had a base case, right? With factorial, we said we're going to predefine that we know the value of factorial when the input is zero. We know that the value is one. We're not going to define it in terms of factorial. We're going to know its value. We did this for palindrome. We said palindrome, we have a base case. When the input string is the empty string, it's predefined as a palindrome. We don't have to do anything else. And we did this for Fibonacci, where we had two base cases. But for all these definitions, we had some starting point that was not defined in terms of the thing we're defining. And that's why it was a good recursive definition, because we had the base case. We don't have one here. So let's try to invent one. Let's suppose that we made our base case. So if we're going to fix this, what we need to do is invent a base case. Maybe that will solve our problem. So let's try and add a base case. So suppose we assume we know the popularity of Alice. And sadly, Alice is not very popular. Her popularity score is a 1. So that looks like a base case, right? We define the base case for factorial for 0, for palindrome for space. Let's pick Alice as our base case now. And that works like this for the mathematical definition. For the Python code, what we would need to do is add the base case as an if statement. So we'd insert a line here that says, if P is Alice, return Alice's popularity score, which is our base case, which is 1. So this looks more like the recursive definitions we've seen. Now we have a question. See if this actually works. So the question is, would this definition work? The possible answers are only if everyone is friends with Alice, only if no one is friends with Alice, only if from every person in the network, there's some way that you can follow links that eventually reaches Alice, only if there are no cycles in the graph, so there's no way to start from one person and end up at the same person by following friendship links. And the final choice is no, that there's really no situation where this definition works well.